10 a.m. broadcast Eastern Time here at Tooniversal TV. I'm your host, Toonbox. And as the title would lead you to believe, I am playing some Fallout 4 this morning. We're in Vault 88, and you know what's going to happen here. Feral ghouls. So welcome to the show if you're just tuning in here. Oh, there's a few settlers here now. Nice. I'm gonna clear some rubble out, make it a little bit deeper into the vault now. Oops, can't go that way. Nope, not that way. Got dog meat with me, holding it down. This is Overseer Barstow.
Just a moment and we can begin. Please, step forward.
No. Oh. These are my test subjects, I guess. They're going to be test subjects here in the vault.
Welcome.
We'll see what happens.
This here is a vault, right?
Quite correct. And you could be one of our...
Welcome to the broadcast. If you're just tuning in, I'm your host, Toonbox.
Of course.
A little Fallout 4 Vault 88 here. Just got the test subjects in.
However, what do you
I'm also going to clear out some rubble and take on some feral ghouls, which is terrifying to me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice.
We're the good guys.
It's all right.
We're that's something. That's not really what my character would say in this situation,
yeah,
but.
Right. Just so you know, I got my eyes on you. Don't do anything.
You won't do for
Oops.
Our special assignment.
But welcome to the
but
vault.
Welcome to our vault, your new home. If she is representative of what's left above, the outside world must be
rougher than we imagine. Yeah, definitely.
I imagined.
All right.
Are you ready for the next interview?
Yes, let's try the next interview.
Let's continue.
All right.
Here we are.
Hello. Welcome to Vault.
The dude.
This is a real nice place you have. Real nice. And I can go wherever I like, right?
Within reason, yes. But I have a question for you.
Let's see if this this dude is willing to be a test subject here.
A hypothetical. Let's say the reactor core is melting down.
You're the only one who can stop it.
Stop it.
Dude.
Is there something wrong with your reactor?
No, no, it's fine.
This is a hypothetical situation here.
But you'd suffer from extreme radiation exposure. What would you do?
Well, whatever you'd like. If you don't mind, I'm anxious to look around.
Ooh, this sounds like a... This sounds like the guy here.
Give the Overseer's question some thought and really answer.
Really give us a good answer.
You want me to jump in a reactor for you guys? Please. Nobody's gonna do that.
If you're thinking about ripping us off, don't.
I can see the writing on the wall here.
Oh my gosh. I think that guy is probably going to leave. But there's only one test subject left here.
Clearly he won't work for our experiments. Here's hoping third time's a charm.
I mean, this has got to work, right?
That guy seemed dangerous.
I certainly trust your instincts on this. Next.
All right, last one. Another dude here.
To your new home.
Wow. A real overseer. I am so happy to be here. Hi. My name is Clem.
Clem.
Yes. Clem, is it?
Clem seems perfect for these experiments that Overseer Barstow wants to run.
Okay. Or anything you
he looks like he would go into the reactor, right?
That's good. Here's a scenario. You've been assigned guard duty.
What's up, Theo?
Stand watch and make sure outsiders don't...
Here, Overseer, I'm here in Vault 88. I know you've never played this game, but I just cleared out this vault, and there's going to be more feral ghouls. I mean, she's a ghoul.
Sure.
But I'm going to go take on some feral ghouls in here in a second.
But I don't hear
action
screaming.
Action is coming. I'll be playing Skyrim at 1 p.m. Eastern here. All right. Help the lady.
Would you help the lady or not?
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. Well, the Toonhead's favorite for sure.
I guard, and I won't leave my post unless you tell me to.
He's just happy to be here.
Another question for you. What can you tell me about your mother?
That's a strange question.
But she was nice. You would have liked her. She killed a mole rat once.
Really? That's remarkable.
This guy's a little strange. I think he's been above ground too long.
Well, she was strong because of the mole rat, and she.
This guy's talking about mole rats.
She fed me. God, I'm sorry. This place is so much better than the ditch I was living in.
All right. I like him.
I like him. I think we found our man.
Gee, thanks.
Third time was a charm for sure.
Exactly.
We're looking for a volunteer, Clem. Someone to test some new devices that will help.
So I think she's got some stuff that's supposed to keep people healthy or something like that, and she needs somebody as a test subject here.
I'll help out. I like helping. That's me, Clem.
Random dragon shouts plus nukes. Yeah, right. You know, there's got to be some mod crossover that somebody's worked on.
No time like the present to commence. Now that we have.
Let's talk to Overseer Barstow here.
We are ready to begin. The first step is to get him properly equipped and dressed.
We're going to go investigate the rest of the vault here in a second.
The welcome area should have.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
So I've started this Power to the People quest. All right, here are some 10 Pit Boys. Wow.
Let's get him. Let's get you outfitted like a real vault dweller.
Let's give him this outfit. Let's see, transfer that. Again, I can't see any of my
Clem, let's get you outfitted like a real.
Can't see any of the buttons to press for the correct button to which to transfer here. Let's see. Let's try this again. Vault 88 jumpsuit. I don't think I gave it to him.
Some people complain.
This is really lame. Oh, I can't see any what I'm doing here.
Not me.
No, I didn't give it to him.
I just want to trade a few things.
All right, he does have the jumpsuit now. Good. A couple of feral ghouls I've taken out.
It's 8 a.m.
I need to give him a pit boy too or something.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Carrying 10 pit boys right now.
I want to trade a few things.
Let's give him a pit boy. Him one.
I'll do well.
Put these others back. He didn't put on the jumpsuit though. That is not what I wanted to do. Transfer. All these Vault 88 suits need to go. And all those Pit Boys need to go too.
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
All right. All right, let's go clear some rubble here and fight some ghouls. There's definitely some feral ghouls down below. Let's open up the workshop menu here, clear some rubble. a little bit deeper into the vault here and clear it over here. Here we go.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
All right.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Here go the here come the ghouls right here. Feral of the feral variety. A quick save. Where's dog meat? I could use you now, dog meat. See if I have any frags. So I got killed last time I went down here, of course. Two down. Three down. Nice. All of them, yeah. Eradicate the feral ghoul situation here in Vault 88. Ooh, hit a little rads here.
Excellent.
Nice. All right, so I found one part that I needed. That looks radioactive. We're just gonna. Well, let's put. Actually, you know what? We're this is all good content here. Let's put on the old hazmat suit. See what's up, shall we? With a quick save first, of course. Still, all right. So at least it's a rad reduction here. Some glowing fungus. Okay. Dog meat is immune to radiation. That's good. I like this helmeted cage armor. It looks awesome. I just wish I could upgrade it. All right, let's clear some more rubble here. I'm assuming I can. Here's the here's what the caged armor looks like. Basically like Darth Vader. I thought it would let me enter the. I want to clear that out. Let's look around some more. They're going deeper here now. I'm using my 50 caliber. There's a mire lurker. Those mire lurkers are kind of a pain. You can't hit them on the shell. Oh, there's a workshop down here. Good deal. Whoa, radioactive mire lurker. Great. Oh boy, that's a hunter. It's going to kill me. I need to run. So I can figure out what I need to do here. It's a fast sucker too, isn't it? Alright, let's heal up real quick. I don't know that I've ever seen a hunter before. Man, I need something really powerful here to take it out, I think.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
See if I have anything stronger.
At the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Ah, so close. So close to taking it down. Thanks for tuning in today, guys. I'll be back at 1 p.m. as well after this stream here of Fallout. I'll have Skyrim. And Theo, you'll be happy. I'll be looking for the Black Star. I'll be starting that Black Star quest. I can't remember exactly what happens, but I can't remember if it's a long or a short one. But okay, here they come. Let's switch over. Let's give him a cocktail. That's gonna kill me. That basically did nothing to him. It did nothing. My weapons are useless. Toasty! Toasty, you've been absent for a few days, and I'm kind of glad because, well, yesterday was a very special day. I don't think you know my partner, my PUBG partner, making pone cakes. We had a vigil for him yesterday. You can view it in my clips later. After the show, of course. We had a nice little memorial service for him. And, oh, great. Hold him down, Dogmeat. Dogmeat, do nothing. Good job. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to drink this Nuka Quantum. So, we had a vigil for making pone cakes because he is now turning into Andy Pants XL. So we laid to rest making pone cakes so that Andy Pants Gaming could make the thank goodness for automatic shotgun, right? Well, took all my shotgun shells. But the ghost of making pone cakes continued to play throughout the round because for some reason the name change didn't work. And we had there were some epic moments. I clipped them. You can check them out. Yeah, I mean, like, what else are you going to do at work, you know, other than watch Twitch? You know, you're going to watch your bracket get busted? You know, no. You're going to sit here and watch Toonbox eradicate the world of giant scorpions. I mean, kind of the Mire Lurkers don't really make sense. Like, what did they mutate from? That's a dead one right there. I got the sweet new marksman rifle. Yeah, they're pretty entertaining. The bridge trolling explosion was absolutely amazing. It's one of the most amazing moments I've ever seen in PUBG history. He's glowing. Hold him down, Dogmeat. Distract! Dogmeat, distract! My weapons are useless! I mean, I don't even know what difficulty I'm playing on, but this is just ridiculous. Which scorpion? So the giant scorpions are a little freaky. There are rad scorpions, apparently. They're huge. I don't think I've run into one yet. Let's see what we got in the explosives menu here. You know, my character is really lacking in larger artillery weapons. Yeah, they're basically like crawfish, right? Mutated crawfish. Let me tell you a little story. This is before Ross was born, but we used to live in a different house, and it was kind of damp down the basement, and we would have scorpions down there in the basement, and they would get into our shoes. We'd have to check our shoes every time, or you'd get stung on the foot by a scorpion. Little look into the life of the Henderson family there, Toasty J. I'm not looking for. Let's see what we got here. We got some frag mines. It's 10 a.m. And I believe I've got those are frag mines. I want frag grenades. I got some. Got 13 Molotov cocktails. A pulse mine. Let's use that. Thankfully, we don't have that problem anymore at my parents' new house. Come over here, Mire Lurker. Give him a little warning shot there. Hopefully that pulse mine is... Get him, Dogmeat. Alright, that did absolutely nothing to him. He walked right over that cryo mine. Oh yeah, we definitely had to check under the sheets at night too for scorpions. Dang. I don't know. Cole, are you on right now? Cole, if you're the third viewer, let me know what you're... Need some help here taking out this stupid Mire Lurker. Shotgun. My shotgun is such close range, like... Let's Molotov him. My character has a terrible throw. Oh, it's barely doing anything to him. Great. I mean, do you see the damage it just did there? It took like 3/4 of my health away with one hit. Yeah, still not an option. I actually need a weapon that can fire the mini nuke. I mean, that would be my go-to, right? For situations like this.
This is Radio Freedom.
I mean, this, I feel like it's just overpowered, like, for where I am in the game. Like, maybe my armor is not the best. Maybe I should have upgraded my armor somehow. Yeah, gentle breeze from the desk fan. I don't think I've seen any desk fans here down in the Vault 88 yet. This is actually a fun quest. Maybe it's not fun to watch, but it's fun to play. We need to heal up. That's why I'm here. I get to talking and forget what I'm doing here. Purified water. A rat away. And some good old Instamash. I mean, killed me with one hit right there. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I need something big to take this thing out. And I don't think I'm playing on survival mode. I think I'm playing like on the normal setting. I mean, I gotta take this Mire Lurker out here. So dog meat is going to. I mean, that did that pulse mine did nothing to him. We're gonna move on from this. This is ridiculous. I mean, if something takes you out like that in one hit, like, this is, it's not a fun game. Let me check the stats. Let me see what setting I'm playing on. Maybe I am playing on some crazy setting. It's on normal difficulty. Alright, dog meat, let's just move on here. The twitching leg of a dead Mire Lurker as its nerves continue to... The synapses are continuing to snap here and respond. I really need to be able to take out that Mire Lurker, though. That's okay. There's other sections to explore here. Let's go back up toward the surface. The gentle breeze of the desk fan. Theo had to take out it's not even called a feral ghoul, it's just called the glowing one. My goodness. He is pretty tough to kill, too. Alright, I need to open the workshop menu here.
Voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
We're gonna scrap our way. To the next section here. Alright, workshop menu, good to go. You can scrap so much stuff. Alright, we need to go back down. You can just scrap your way. Shipping containers, scrapped. Oh man, speaking of St. Paddy's Day, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do St. Paddy's Day shenanigans. I think all my... Just railroad tracks. Okay, all my cohorts are unavailable on Saturday. Scrap these cars. Get a little bit deeper here. So it's not going to let me clear this rubble right here. Okay. We got tons of stuff to... Here we go. Nope. What are your St. Patty's Day plans? Toasty. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Let's see. All right, sure to be some ghouls down here. Switch over to my 50 cal. I can tell you, this is not the place you want to be right now. In the depths of a gritty vault. The rabid mole rat. All right, dog meat, let's go.
11 a.m. here at Radio Freedom. The voice.
There he is.
The Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Great. All right, dog meat, assist. Dog meat, how do you let these things get to me, dude?
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Oh, it's Mom's birthday. Happy birthday to Mama Toasty. Get some green beer with Mom. Nice. I hope Theo's getting a beer with his mother-in-law. I want to hear that story, Theo. Legendary mole rat. Oh my gosh. I'm out of ammo. I'm just overrun by mole rats right now. Yep. I want to hear the story of you going and getting a green beer with Carol on St. Patrick's Day. I want you to... tell me how that event goes. Those mole rats, you see they overtook me. Look, there's one right there.
11 a.m. here.
Man, I shot him with a 50 caliber rifle. Here they all come. I'm almost out of ammo on my shotgun. This pistol is so sweet.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Here they come. I do have a pulse mine. I can lure them in with a pulse mine, maybe. I like how he just tosses the pulse mine and it lands. Alright, we're hidden so far. Here they come. Come, mole rats. Come this way. Yes. Come to my... Oh, I think the pulse mine might have gotten me that time. That's basically what my new sniper rifle looks like now. This one's got like a compensator on it and a bipod, but... It's gonna be my 50 cal. Alright, so we're gonna use this mine again. We're not gonna get that close to it. Toss it out haphazardly? Nice. Nice throw. We're gonna backtrack right here. Here they come. Got one. Got that one. Dog meat, come on, man. These are some panic shots here. Panic fire a little bit. Oh, it's a legendary mole rat. All right, let's heal. You wouldn't think that mole rats would be all that much of a problem. Well, you were wrong. Got him. It's not over yet, folks. The mole rat mother. The mother of mole rats. Leveled up. You know what we're doing here, Toonheads. Gun nut level 3.
all's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
That is going to allow me to do some really cool stuff here. Oh, it's 25. Curse you. Demolition sounds interesting. This is where I need, like, Ross or Cole to chime in here, people who have played this game. Like, what do I do next? I mean, better prices wouldn't be a bad idea. Awareness. Your dog grabs somebody. They're a non-hostile animal in this game besides dog meat. Yeah, I think you can get... Somebody said you can get... Well, it's not really... I guess it's a creature, but you can get one of the super mutants to be your follower, I think. Let's see, where is the armorer perk? Although this armor I have, I can't even mod it right now. I don't know, Toon Hands, what do you think? Iron Fist. Where is the armorer perk? Robotics expert. Ross said to do hacking. I may end up going with hacking again. And hack expert terminals. Or lock picking. Yeah, cat. Well, oh, you're talking about. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, cows aren't hostile. Access to better guns. I'll see, that gun nut is going to help me to upgrade some things a little bit better, but I can't get it until 25. Hacker? Alright, let's go with locksmith. Alright. Well, we cleared the mole rats out here from... I think dog meat's injured. Nope, he's fine. Keep it tuned here for updates. Welcome to the broadcast. If you're just tuning in, I'm your host, Toonbox, here at Tooniversal TV. You can follow me here on Twitch and also on Facebook and Twitter with links that are right below you. I just made a circle. Let's save this and keep moving with caution here. If you're just tuning in for the first time, this is my first time playing this game. Never played this series up until about 2 weeks ago. Sea of Thieves is coming out March 20th, next Tuesday. Found out a nice little tidbit of information. They are going to release Sea of Thieves with Game Pass for Xbox. So I'm just going to cancel my pre-order and just play it on Game Pass, see how it goes for a month. I have a free month of Game Pass that I got with my Xbox. Terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. Okay, we're getting some rads here. Let's back out, put on the hazmat suit. So Toasty, I played the Sea of Thieves less than one rad. This is good. Played the Sea of Thieves beta. And it's got a steep learning curve. Like, you have to, and it's very cooperative. I put out a couple of requests for a group on Reddit and on GameFAQs, both of which GameFAQs I've been a member for a long time. Oh boy. I'm shooting blind here. It's going to be interesting to see how it goes. It just keeps going back, and back here. Heal up. Switch back over to my... I should probably put... I can put this on... This might be helpful to switch back and forth. Put my hazmat suit and my armor.
Nothing to report at the moment.
Oh, you can only put one. Okay, that's not going to help. Can't put two sets of armor, I guess, on. You got some gaming friends who are getting... Are they getting it for PC or Xbox? And can they stream between the hours of 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. Eastern through the week? I like to have about 4 or 5 people who can play during that time through the week, because I'm going to be streaming Monday through Friday still. Looking for my suppressed pistol. All right, good. Let's put it right there. All right. Keeping it moving here. There's some ghouls. Whoa! About 9 just dropped down. Great. Boy, dog meat. We worked together really well that time. Several more up above us here. Those all just like drop down right on top of us.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet. How we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
All right, let's save it right here. All right, dog meat, let's do this. Oh, they're all on PC. Well, that doesn't help me. And then I'm pretty sure they don't have my work schedule either, where I can just like play during the middle of the day. Don't fall down in the hole. Learn my lesson. So you've heard there might be some cross... I don't know. It is a Microsoft original. That'd be interesting to see if it is cross-platform. All right, hit a dead end here. I can't open the workshop menu here. Oh, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to do night streams. I think middle of the day is like the hot time to stream. That's when everybody's at work and they can watch. Evidence is right here on Tooniversal TV. Yeah, I know that's interesting. If it's cross-platform, that would be any night streaming. I think I'm overlooking where I was earlier. Well, I'm just getting deeper and deeper into this vault. Something's in here, right? It's the Nuka Cherry Cola. Nuka Cherry, Nuka, and a bottle. Pack of duct tape, a globe. One of your favorite streamers played with Drake, like Drake, the recording artist Drake.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across
the... I mean, it's going to be an interesting game, but you have to have cooperative play, and like for what I'm doing with wanting to stream it and, you know, make it entertaining and funny, you need the right people to stream with as well. Here's a workshop. Activate it. So I need to find the circuit board for this particular... Follow the quest markers here. To trick the wrapper. 635,000 viewers at one point. Wow. Drake's on Canadian time. So it's a sniper rifle here. Oh boy. That one's moving fast right there. That pistol is just amazing. Tons of rads in here. Let's get the hazmat suit on. This definitely allows for a reduction in rads, but still getting some radiation. Here we go. Found it.
There we go.
Perfect. Oh boy, feral ghouls. He's ducking my shots. Dog meat. Hold. Oh, there's a glowing one. Oh, this is all panic fire, folks. The worst part of the game. Feral ghouls. Let's see if I can actually... I'm going to try to survive this one. Wasn't sure at first, but I'm going to try to survive it. Let's try this stealth boy. I've never really used it before. Oh, it doesn't help at all. It makes them attracted to me more. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely on my way to 650 plus, 50K plus. But the three that I have here right now are super into it, so thanks for tuning in. You think there's people watching it more during the day than at night? I'll have to talk to my social media guru. He's not really into Twitch. But he could figure it out for me. Alright, so that was interesting. Ran into some strange ghouls. I need to check out that site you just listed there, Toasty. Some ammo here. Pre-war money. This has definitely been a good... So I discovered that the weekend is actually a really bad time to stream. Nobody watches.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
All right, so we're moving. We're continuing to move along here. So we need to find the circuit board for this part of the sector of Vault 88. And we're going to go take on some ghouls here again. That site says don't stream Skyrim. Does it say don't stream Skyrim just out of principle, or is it like, no, seriously, this game will not get you any viewers? ...33% in the head. I think I'll just go by myself here. No VATs. This is a night vision scope that came with this rifle. There's another one. He's gonna come up fast. Dog Meat's got a hold of him now. All right. So I'm going to need to switch over to my hazmat suit again. The logic was that there's a lot of streamers playing Skyrim with lower viewer counts. Yeah, that's probably accurate. Hazmat suit. The hazmat suit does great for radiation control, but man, it is not protect you from ghouls, that's for sure. I'm gonna kinda go back here into this little alright. Let's regroup here. Now the dog can't die. He's immune to death. Well, I am playing Skyrim at 1 p.m. Eastern here today.
It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom.
All right, definitely getting some rads here.
Keep it tuned here for updates.
Okay, move away. One rad is better than 7 rads. I may just try to grab this and run. I put a suppressor on this rifle when I get to gun nut 3. I really need to go into sneak here. Let's grab it and go.
Bingo.
Alright, they got up. Let's go, Dog Meat. Run with me, Dog Meat. Oh, I'm in a dead end. This is not good. No, this is great. Hold him, Dog Meat. This one's got some shotgun shells. Stay hidden. We're hidden. We're good. A little quick save. Old Yeller situation. Yeah, he can't die. It's good. Your Dog Meat is safe. We're gonna move quietly and try to get away from all these.
Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
Here we go.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Avoid radiation here. Whoa, mole rat. Oh my god. My bullets are useless. A quick heal up. Alright, so we should be able to get this side working here. Alright, where were you mole rats like 5 minutes ago? Now there's 1,000 of you.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all
now they're burrowing all again. Fiery. Now they're fiery, mole rat. Now they are on fire. Broke my arm. Oh my gosh. This mole rat has money. I mean, he saw just threw a Molotov cocktail at Dog Meat. Obviously, he's fine. Oh my gosh. Both of my arms are crippled. It's ridiculous. I need some whiskey here. I'm out of ammo here. Let's switch to the shotgun. Remove sunglasses. I set him on fire. He's fine. Oh, I get it. Yeah, I needed a whiskey right there to keep me sane. So I'm out of ammo, basically, now. Here in the depths of Vault. Vault 88. More junk here. I need to get to this, it's really easy to get disoriented here in the depths of this vault, especially when I'm just talking and playing at the same time. Lots of duct tape. I found a ton of adhesive here in this vault. Got 5 shots left in my shotgun. I need to follow these quest markers to get to. Alright. So I think this is where I ran into all those feral ghouls. There's the glowing one. Do we engage the glowing one? Is the question. To engage or not to engage? Do a quick save here and engage. I mean, he is just flailing and coming at me here.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day.
That went much better than expected.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth.
Oh, I did it, Toasty. I took on the glowing one. Well, this is a lot better than the first time. Nuclear material, yeah. Paintbrush, another aspiring artist of the Commonwealth, taken too soon. And you get a good view of how disgusting these things are up close, right? Just a shotgun. Whoa. I will take your duct tape. I done did it. Got rads to boot here. I don't think there's really anything of interest here. I really just need to find my way back up to the surface. Thanks for tuning in today if you're just joining in. I'm your host, Toonbox, here at Toon Universal TV. You can follow me here on Twitch, as well as on Facebook and Twitter. Both links are below. We're fun on updating the schedule and the normal goings-ons here at Tooniversal TV. All right, so we're going to backtrack here. No shots left in the old shotgun. Out of ammo in the suppressed pistol.
You're tuned to Radio.
I do have a combat rifle.
All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
And it's just going to have to do right now. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Same thing. Hunting rifle. I hope I didn't get rid of it. I must have gotten rid of it. Great. So I have no ammo right now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go with my Enforcer sniper rifle. 30 cal. This will allow me to do some no-scoping here. We love no-scoping at Tooniversal TV with our sniper rifles. No-scoping is when you take your sniper rifle and you proceed to kill someone without the scope. Hit the stim pack. Yeah, this thing is literally cavernous, you know? There's a hill or something I need to climb up here. If you're just tuning in and this is your first time here, you can always tag in to help since I've played Bethesda games most of my life, but it's easy to get lost here and picking up Fallout for the first time 2 weeks ago. I don't think this is the hill I'm looking for right here, is it? Nope. And this is where the viewer count starts going down, when Toonbox gets lost in a Vault 88.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day.
And I'm literally lost here.
All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Plenty of nuclear waste down here. No shortage of that. This is right back to where I was, I believe. Yep. All right, any help here, Toonheads, if you've played this game? I could follow these quest markers, but I don't think they're going to get me as far as I need to go. It's like, where the hell do you go now? This is a dead end. You're just tuning in. Help me out here. This could just make me just sick with just frustration. Needing to get out of this hole here. We'll go back in here and see if there's see if I missed a turn here. There's some stairs right here, but I think it leads up to a dead end. Yep. Dog meat. Find the way out of here. Find the way out of this hole. Here we go. Here we are. We found the light. Let's go put this circuit board on this. Here we are. My character is quickly winded because he has no endurance. Oh, Murda's in the house. Murda will be joining Andy Pants Gaming and myself on Thursday, 1 p.m. Eastern, for a round of PUBG. She's going to be our third. Murda, you can't back out now. Basically advertised it to all my viewers. I'm just glad we made it out of that hole. Alright, we're going to get out of this place. We're going to get out of this. This game is already depressing, but getting lost in the cavernous vault is makes it way more depressing. I might just forego this here. I'm at another dead end anyway. She says she'll be there. It's going to be fun, Murda, for sure. Definitely will be some bridge trolling next Thursday. That'll be the one day I take a break from Sea of Thieves at 1 p.m. I think every other day I'm going to be playing Sea of Thieves. So I'll be taking a break from Fallout next week to play some Sea of Thieves. We really got back in here. This is... truly is a cavernous place here. Murda, you need to get Sea of Thieves too. I just found out it's on Xbox Game Pass. So I'm going to... cancel my pre-order and just nothing to report. Play it on Game Pass and see if I actually like it, because I got a free month with my Xbox.
It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe.
Lots of duct tape.
All's quiet across the
Commonwealth. All right.
Stay safe out there.
I mean, a lot of this looks vaguely familiar, so I know we're making it out. We're going to get out of here and we're going to go help some settlers out. I'm going to stream for about another 30 or 45 minutes. Yes, freedom! You will secretly apologize to everyone trying to cross the bridge. You've seen me in making pone cakes play, like you know how we play. It's not dirty, but it's not clean either. All right, freedom. The quick save button here. I mean, the bridge game makes for good content, though, when you're streaming.
Nothing new to report.
I mean, granted, there is some waiting when you're waiting for a bridge, but yesterday's bridge trolling was a complete success. RIP Pone Cakes. I've decided that, you know, since we had that vigil, that I'm pretty sure he's having trouble changing his gamer tag over, so I'm pretty sure we're going to continue to see Pone Cakes. That just made for an interesting show. Interesting bit yesterday on the stream at 1 p.m. to make a little vigil. It's like I had some candles laying around. Like, I texted up Andrew. I was like, hey, let's have a memorial service for Pone Cakes. He was like, let's do it. So I threw that together and it made us a little bit late for the stream, but I missed the 1 p.m. mark, but it was fun. That was something that I learned from Adult Swim and observing their streams and going to their office and just like seeing all the crazy stuff they do. That's the kind of crazy stuff they do. Dogmeat doesn't mind swimming in radiated water. We really need to take some rad away here and get rid of these rads. Let's hit the rad away. Let's hit the map. Let's go to a safe spot. Let's jump the junk. The junk in my trunk. Here at the Red Rocket truck stop. Cole, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream, my friend. Reborn, resurrected, however you want to look at it, Little Murda. We'll see what happens next Thursday when he joins us. You can follow him over at Andy Pants Gaming. That is his Twitch handle. This is Radio Freedom. Please feel free to follow me here on the road to affiliate. Murda's been affiliate for a while. You affiliate, you. Ditch all that. Hit the rat away. So I'll go back and I'll finish that Vault 88 quest some other time. I want to get into some more action here. That's what they crave here on Tooniversal TV, is that action. I needed just a few minutes ago, Cole, because I was freaking lost in Vault 88. That was frustrating. But we made it out. We're all good now. And now we're going to go help out one of these settlements. Let's see, not this one. This is what I want to do. Defend Taffington Boathouse. I heard on Radio Freedom that a friendly settlement is requesting help from Minutemen to defend themselves from the gunners. That should be a good quest. Let's do that. I'm not sure if I've ever been to the boathouse or not. You don't know how you got to be an affiliate? Literally stream like once after a long hiatus and bam, affiliate? Wow. Theo's just here to watch me, though. And watch me get smashed by random wasteland monsters. Accurate. That is, if you're here to watch me die, you're on the right channel right now. So we're looking to go here to the boathouse. I think I have been here. Yes, I have been here. So we're going to defend this from gunners. This should be good. Not ready for slag yet, Cole. If you'll tell me where a fat man is and some nukes, let's go. I'll go take him on. I think I'm going to do slag for a separate stream. But I'll be streaming Sea of Thieves mostly next week. Unless Sea of Thieves sucks, then by all means, let's find a fat man and shoot a nuke at him, right? Take out Jake while I'm at it. All right, you know what? We can't get into this quest before we go get some ammo. Sorry, Toonheads. Go make a purchase. Purchase some ammo. Thanks for tuning in to Gade, guys. I appreciate it. You can follow me here or follow me on Twitter. Actually, follow me here first and then follow me on other places. Twitter, Facebook, down below here on this on the channel. You can click the links. Yeah, I think we'll have to make an appointment next week to take on Slag. But it's gonna... I was struggling with these mutated, radiated Mire Lurkers a second ago.
We can talk about guns.
Like, there's no way I could take on Slag.
Up close and personal.
The difficulty curve on this has gotta be steep.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything hand-tooled.
Alright, I will need your 308. Let's see what I can sell first here. I got a couple of things to sell.
Good afternoon.
I'm gonna hang on to Righteous Authority.
Broadcasting across the Commonwealth.
This can be sold. I'm excited to upgrade this sniper rifle to 50 cal. I might have some armor to sell too. This is really good. This is decent armor here, but you know, it's just I need to sell it. Let's see what else I can get here. Oh, I need to sell. I know what else I need to sell. Pre-war money. Overdue book. I thought pre-war money. Maybe pre-war money is in junk, right? Also, I ditched my junk, so.
This is Radio Freedom.
Never mind.
Here
we go.
Nothing new to report.
Lots of fusion cells. Hang on to those cores, plasma cartridges. All right, now we can do some selling here. Yeah. Yeah, I want to go arrange some mini nukes on Slag for sure, but we need to, I definitely need to find more ammo for sure. I'm sorry. A fat man. Let's see. I need 10 millimeter rounds. Not very many here, Arthuro. All right, let's see if I can... Can I afford this trade? Nope. And I need shotgun shells, too. Let's see what else I've got I can sell. I need to hang on to the fusion cores. Lots of 45. There we go. Perfect. And we made some money. All right, so we're going to go help out this settlement now. Now we're good to go. We're ammoed up. Now we need to go to the map. Here we go. To the boathouse.
All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe.
I vaguely remember that quest where I visited the boathouse. If you're just tuning in, I'll be back at 1 p.m. Eastern with some Skyrim. Which Theo and Toasty have informed me don't. But we're all about giving you compelling content here at Tooniversal TV, so stay tuned. Throw some desk fans. Yeah, 8 viewers. We need 8 viewers to translate into followers, though, you know? Thanks for following me here. Whoa, hey, there's the legendary gunners. I did not know that was going to happen. Lightly armored here, but he's also legendary. Oh, hey, Gunner. One down. Iguana on a stick all day. Dogmeat, assist. Dogmeat, distract. I mean, this thing may not be powerful, but I love this. That might be a settler, actually. Heal up. I did not expect it to be like that. A little Molotov cocktail for him. Push over to my...
It's 9 p.m. Nothing to report.
Alright, I need to switch over to my... Take this guy at close quarters. The settler? Well, we defended from gunners. That was... reduces falling damage by 50% all those times that I fall. Absolutely, right? Oh, a little murder. We're about to hit double-digit viewers here in a second. You know what's going to happen when the double-digit viewers hit? The double-digit viewer song. That's a good little piece right there. I will take. I want the gunner armor. The gunner armor looks really cool. Still not quite into, come here, I want to talk, settler. Take that. We won. You Minutemen, there is no confetti, but you know, if I had OBS or XSplit, I would, and producer No Way, manning it, I would definitely throw out some confetti. You'd have, we were going to have, when I get XSplit and or OBS, you're going to see confetti for days, graphics for days, GIFs for days. All right, stop the raiding at Somerville Place. That sounds like a job for the Minutemen. I'm not sure how far along we have to be before I actually make the switch to from Xbox platform streaming to switching over to XSplit. That's the goal, but I got to get followers, dude. That I can't justify it. The monetary investment until I gotta get a substantial more followers. And I don't have access to studio space to set up my to make a set until probably September. But I'm gonna set up a studio, have a green screen, everything, and some really cool content. Got a lot of ideas that I want to do. And if you liked the memorial service yesterday for making pone cakes, there's going to be a lot more of stuff like that. If you enjoy Adult Swim's sense of humor and kind of the content they have, then you're going to enjoy what I'm doing then, because that's kind of who I'm modeling after here. So maybe not quite as explicit as Adult Swim, but all right, we need to go to Somerville Place. I feel like we have enough ammo to take this on. Be sure to hit the follow button here. Follow me here on Twitch. Also follow me below on Facebook and Twitter. We are on the road to affiliate. I'll be back at 1 p.m. Eastern with Skyrim. You're streaming for a couple hours. All right. Somerville Place.
Hi. I'm glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
I'm here to help. That's what the Minutemen are here for.
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. We had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute...
So am I going to have to go somewhere, or am I going to have to stay here and hold it down like I did with the gunners back there? Ah, we are going somewhere. At Hyde Park. All right, so we're going to Hyde Park, Toonheads. Where is Hyde Park in relation to here? Right there? Really close to Vault 88. I don't think I've been here before. All right. So we'll go to the school and we'll walk. Now, Toasty, do you remember this? Was Somerville Place the place where we saw that weird funeral going down that went back to investigate and it was over? Cole, you were here too. Maybe Theo was here as well. Welcome to the broadcast, viewer. Hoping to make you a follower. With the compelling content here at Tooniversal TV. Alright. Oh, it's a ghoul. bullets in that ghoul. They always have the eight ball. I say the feral ghouls are always behind the eight ball. Is that accurate?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
You're a radioactive mutated human. You're always behind the eight ball. Gonna take on some Raider scum here, no doubt, Theo. Theo appreciates the finer things of being a Raider, like their interior decorating skills. There's some up there. I got some bullets in the 50 cal. That is definitely a mannequin. Well, sorry to disappoint. I'm surprised the rain doesn't give you more radiation. Like, it's like they're coked up. There's the rads. I'm telling you, when you get up to your neck in gross radioactive water, what is that? The corpse? Alright, so this is Hyde Park.
This is Radio Freedom.
See if we can see anybody.
All quiet,
taking from down here where I'm not as accessible. There's one. Nice.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment.
There's another one. He's got a dog with him. That's not my dog. That's not dog meat, is it? Did that dog meat get up there? Is that dog meat? Alright, need for you to... Here we go. See, I'll be patient. That's not dog meat. That's a mongrel dog. Please don't come out here. I have a great position. Yeah, you need to get some information on who their decorator is, right? Knocked him. Loving that sneak attack damage. Let's hit the reload button here. So far, so good. This is the style of play that I thrive in right here. I would really like to get that sneak attack up a little bit more. That's Areta Skava. Beginning to peek his head back around here. I like this.
Come on. I dare you.
Psycho. He's a bad shot, too. Alright. Some more 10mm ammo there. Alright, looks like we have to make our way in. I'm out of shotgun shells. Could have used some shotgun shells here for this. There's dog meat. Hey, boy. Looked at dog meat. He's in sneak mode, too, right now. Stealth mode with me. They're all on the upper level. Let's make a little pass around here and see if we can get a better view. Let me heal up real quick. There we go. You Raider scum. So is this a, this is one of the Brotherhood's tanks right here, right? Brotherhood of Steel?
Stay tuned for Minute Alerts.
Where's the Brotherhood when I need him right now? This is one of their tanks. Another mannequin. Let's see if I can find my way in here. There he is. Barely see the top of his head.
This is
Alright. One less raider in the world. There's another one.
Time's up.
Thought I knocked him.
11 a.m. here at Radio Freedom, the voice of the...
Alright, running out of ammo here in the 50 cal.
Across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I do love this 50 cal, though. This one's got night vision on it. Back up a little bit here, so if we can get on a hill. A little better view up into there. Keep moving here. I still haven't really found a way into Hyde Park yet. I'd like to know if Hyde Park really is a place in Boston. Grenade. Alright, so I've been seen. Switch over to the suppressed pistol. This suppressed pistol is my jam. Alright, we're in. No shortage of grenades here. Knocking pictures off the wall. Oh, you know what we're going to find in here, right, Austin? We're definitely going to find the desk fan. A little looting here. See you, DJ Herman. Thanks for tuning in. Who are they shooting at? Dog meat? Yeah, they're shooting at dog meat. There's your interior decorating right there, Theo. Oh, you're not going. Thanks for staying, DJ Herman. Saying later confused me. Emptied it into his face. Your first time here. Thanks for joining us, DJ Herman. What kind of music do you like to DJ? I've done some DJing in my days.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
I enjoyed it. It was a good being a DJ was a good creative outlet for me, which I needed. It was pretty easy going from songwriting to DJing because it's... I'll use a lot of the same skills. Hold him, dog meat. Cripple him. We're getting closer down here to the leader. Dubstep. What games are you playing right now? Other than, I mean, you're here watching Fallout 4, so I can only assume that you play Fallout 4. What other games are you playing right now? Look at this, bro. Assist, dog meat. I mean, he's knee deep in sludge down there. Like, he didn't have a chance. He's got muzzled armor piercing. I'll try that out. I'm just getting ratted here. Trying to get good at zombies. Yeah, I talk about post-apocalyptic fiction here on Tooniversal TV. Desk fan! There it is.
This is Radio Freedom.
Sorry, DJ Herman. Every time we see a desk fan here on the channel, we have to say, desk fan! Kind of like Batman.
Stay safe out there, people.
Love that iguana on a stick. Well, that was a rather successful event. I don't think this guy... Is this guy asleep? I can't... I know I can't observe his body. They died in their sleep. Desk fan. There. Look at that beautiful interior decorating. I mean, we've got the weeds in a vase. Oh, and look, the body haphazardly bent over the rail of a bed. And a dead settler. Thanks for tuning in today, DJ Herman. We're all about the fun here at Tooniversal TV.
It's 1 p.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
All right, I think I've done all the reading I need to do. I need to go back to Somerville, right? Let's do a quick save and heal up. Theo lives on the channel for the site for desk fan sightings. Hit a stim pack. Back to Somerville Place. Thanks for tuning in today. I will be back at 1 p.m. with a little Skyrim. And I'm going to do the quest for the Black Star. Machoism chic. Yeah, that's accurate. Let me allow that. Hello, settler. Oh, I paid tribute. I don't think that my character would say kick their asses. He would say they won't bother you.
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know.
Yeah, it was auto-modded. 99 caps. I got 99 caps.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
All right. We stopped the raiding at Somerville Place. Got some XP. All right. Thanks for tuning in. I'll be back. I'm gonna take a pause right here. Take a break. I'll be back in a couple of hours with Skyrim at 1 p.m. We're going to go to the quest for the Black Star. Thanks for tuning in today. If you haven't followed me here on Twitch, please do so. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter. The links are both below. At Tooniversal TV on Facebook and at Tooniversal on Twitter. Thanks for tuning in today, guys. I'll be back at 1 p.m. Stay tuned.